Hello, I am Michael Kirichenko. You're watching Skyway News, in which we report to you about the developments and implementation of breakthrough transport technologies. Those of you who watched a large interview with Anatoly Yunitsky, general designer of Yunitsky's Train Technologies company, published at the beginning of the year, already know from the primary source that the closer the 15th stage of our project's development is, the less importance is attached to current news, because other events are in priority. That's why we are shifting away from the weekly releases on Fridays and will proceed with a more flexible schedule. From the first New Year's issue, you will get to know about the work of employees in the Yunitsky Stream Transport Developer Company on expansion of international cooperation, the progress in the construction of Skyway Innovation Center in the Emirate of Sharjah. In addition, we will once again make a brief journey into the Skyway history. And now all this in more detail. A group of professionals from the Austrian company Voestalpine has recently visited Yunitsky Stream Technologies company again. Let me remind you that a previous visit took place last fall, during which colleagues from Austria reviewed in EcoTechnoPark various types of track structures that allowed them to understand more exactly the high requirements of Yunitsky Stream Technologies company to supply it rolled metal. Then, the parties agreed upon the potential areas of joint cooperation and mutual terms. At the moment, there are already opportunities for partnership development, and the two companies have passed over from purchasing rolled metal to discussing closer integration. The issue of creating almost ready-made elements for Skyway track structure is on the agenda. It is obvious that eliminating an unnecessary stage in the production chain makes the final product more cost-effective and higher quality, while reducing the production time, which is a key element in the project that has gained an excellent momentum. Voestalpine is one of the world's leading manufacturers of metal cords for stress structures, high-strength wire and steel for stamping car bodies. The company's partners include global giants such as BMW Group and Daimler AG. Its factories are located in Austria, China and the United States, employing more than 50,000 people in its subdivisions. Many of the company's products have no analogs in the world, meeting the most stringent international standards and in some respects even surpassing them. And now let's pass over to the summary of events at Skyway Innovation Center in the Emirate of Sharjah. At the second level passenger stations, combined with anchor supports, a repair shop and a technical inspection station, they are proceeding with interior decoration, floor installation works and arrangement of internal communications. Work is underway on the installation of intermediate supports at the second line with the length of above 2 kilometers. At the moment, delivery of metal structures for installation of 48 supports is being carried out. Metallization of the track structure is nearing completion. Work is being done on roads and platforms planning outside the first line. The checkpoint is about to be finished, windows are already installed. At Eco House, they continue interior decoration of walls and ceilings, along which communications are also being laid. Our today's release will end with a rubric that has become favorite for many of you. This day in Skyway history. Despite the many significant events in early February for many years of the project's development, today I would like to recall a moment from the contemporary history. A year ago, two of our exhibits, a unicar and a unibike, made a sensation at the World Government Summit in Dubai, which brought together representatives of 140 countries, territories, and international organizations who discussed innovations in science, technology, and global management. The World Government Summit traditionally shows promising developments that should determine the shape of the future. Last year, Yunitsky Stream Transport was such a development. In order to evaluate Skyway rolling stock, top United Arab Emirates officials visited our exhibition. The leading regional media outlets, Gulf News, College Times, Esquire Middle East and others, wrote about all of the above. Such is our traditional summary report on the progress in the development of Yunitsky Stream Transport. Follow the update on our official website, sign up to our YouTube channel, support our project. Time is not over yet. Build Skyway, save the planet.